गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट एंड पेरेंट्स, होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड हेल्दी एट योर होम। एज यू नो, दिस इज आर SST क्लास ऑफ ग्रेड 3 एंड ब्लॉक 17 इज गोइंग ऑन। इन द प्रीवियस टॉपिक वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट द शेप ऑफ द अर्थ, द सन एंड द मून। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट अ न्यू टॉपिक। बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर टुडेज टॉपिक, आई वॉन्ट टू आस्क वन क्वेश्चन टू यू स्टूडेंट्स। एट नाइट वट डू यू सी इन द स्काई? At night, what do you see in the sky? Yes, we see moon. What else moon? What do we see other than moon? Yes, we see the stars too, right? The countless stars are there. So what is our today's topic? Our today's topic is the stars. And the keywords for today's class: stars, sun, resources, content book, notebook and workbook. So our today's topic is twinkling stars. And what is our today's aim? To conclude the sun is a star. So this is our today's aim, to conclude that the sun is a star, as we read about the sun in the previous classes. And today we will conclude that the sun is actually a star. Means sun actually mein kya hai? Ek star hai. So today we are going to read about the stars. Students, how do the stars look? And how many stars can you look in the night sky? How do the stars look? The stars looks very small, and these are countless. These are white in color and these are twinkling, right? And how many stars can you see? There are many stars, thousands of stars, and we cannot count the stars. The stars are countless. Today we will learn about the stars. Student, this is a group activity, so at home you must be not having the group, so you can do this activity with your siblings or your parents. Student, what will you do? In the previous classes you read about sun and moon. You know the features of sun and moon. Discuss the feature of a star and compare it to with sun and moon. Then write the similarities and differences about it. In activity, what will you do, student? You will compare the stars with moon and sun, and then you will write the similarities and differences in your notebook. Now move to the discussion part, students. My first question is, what are the features of a star? What are the features of a star? Stars can be seen only in the night sky as the moon. How is it similar to the moon and the sun? Is it similar to the moon and sun? Yes, like the stars can be seen only in the night sky as the moon. How is it different from the moon and the sun? How these are different from the moon and the sun? They appear smaller than the sun and moon, but in fact they are bigger in the size. The stars appear smaller in the size. Why? Because these are far away from the earth. Most of the stars are round in shape. Note, as we draw the stars in this shape, इस शेप में हम ड्रॉ करते हैं, बट एक्चुअली द शेप ऑफ द स्टार इज राउंड। मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टार्स शेप इज राउंड। एज दे ट्विंकल, जब हमें ये चमकते हुए दिखते हैं, जब वो ट्विंकल करते हैं, देन वी तब हमें लगता है कि इसकी शेप ऐसी है, बट एक्चुअली द शेप ऑफ द स्टार इज राउंड। सो स्टूडेंट, यू कैन सी ऑन द स्क्रीन, दीज आर द फीचर्स ऑफ अ स्टार। द स्टार्स कैन बी सीन ओनली इन द नाइट स्काई, बिगर देन द मून, फार अवे फ्रॉम द अर्थ, राउंड इन शेप, on heat and light. Sun is a star. Sun is also a star. Next question is, why don't we see stars during the day? Have you ever seen the stars in the sky at the daytime? Kya aapne din mein kabhi stars ko dekha hai? No, we are not able to see the stars in the daytime. Why? Because of the strong sunlight. Because of the strong sunlight in the daylight, the stars are hidden. स्टार्स जो है वो छुप जाते हैं, एंड वी आर नॉट एबल टू सी द स्टार्स इन द डे लाइट। स्टूडेंट्स, एंड द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, बिटवीन द सन एंड द मून विच इज वेरी सिमिलर टू अ स्टार्स? यस, बिटवीन द मून एंड द सन, मून और सन में से विच इज द सिमिलर टू द स्टार, स्टार्स के जैसा कौन सा है? सन और द मून, स्टार्स आर ऑल्सो हैविंग देयर ओन लाइट एंड हीट। दे आर ऑल्सो मेड अप ऑफ गैसेस लाइक द sun. So stars are similar to the sun, not to the moon, because they also have their own lights like the sun. But moon does not have its own lights. Moon receives light from the sun. It does not have its own lights. So the stars are similar to the sun, not the moon. Why is the sun called a star? Why is the sun called a star? As the sun is huge ball of very hot gases, and these gases burn to produce heat and light. Same how the stars are also made up of hot gases. So both sun and star are made up of hot gases. They both have their own heat and light, and they both are round in shape and far away from the earth. That is why the sun is also called as stars. Stars are very far away from the earth. That is why they appear smaller as compared to the sun. नहीं तो ये भी sun के जितने ही बड़े होते हैं या sun से भी बड़े stars होते हैं. Now it is time for the higher order thinking question. The question is on your screen, student. Do you know which is the biggest star in the sky? Do you know which is the biggest star in the sky? Why does the sun look big even if it is not the biggest star? Have you ever thought about all these things? Do you know which is the biggest star in the sky? Though the sun looks biggest star, but it is not the biggest star in the universe. There are other stars which are bigger than the sun, but sun appears the biggest star. Why? Because it is closer to the earth and other stars are far away from the earth. Because वो जो stars हैं वो earth से काफी दूर हो जाते हैं, and the sun is closer to the earth क्योंकि sun जो है वो earth के बिल्कुल पास है, so it looks bigger. Now open page number 4 of your content book, students. The stars. Stars are huge balls of gases and have their own heat and light. The sun is also a star. Stars are also the huge ball of gases, and they also have their own heat and light as the sun, right? There are thousands of stars that twinkle in the sky. They are not as small as they appear to be. Some stars are bigger than the sun. Means there are thousands of stars in the sky. These are countless. We cannot count them, right? And these stars are not as small as they appear to be. Means जैसे वो जितने छोटे दिखते हैं, they are not as usual. Some stars are bigger than the sun. They look small because they are far away from the earth. The sun is our nearest star, therefore it looks big. We cannot see the other stars during the day. We see them only at night because the bright light of the sun during the day does not let us see the stars. Means we cannot see the other stars during the day. हम दूसरे stars को daytime में नहीं देख सकते. Why? Because the daylight, the sunlight is very bright, and in this bright light we cannot see the stars. The stars are hidden in this daylight. So the sun during the day does not let us see the stars. Now it's time to apply your knowledge. You will do as 4 on page number 8 in your workbook. You will complete your workbook that is given on page number 8 as 4. Now open page number 8 of your workbook, students. Twinkling stars. Write words that describe a star inside the stars. Means what will you do? Here 4 stars are given. Write words that describe a star inside the stars. In these stars you will write the words which describe these stars. Means wo words aap in stars ke andar likhenge which can describe the stars, jo stars ko describe kar sake. Question number 2. Why is the sun called a star? Why is the sun called a star? You will write the reasons for it. Question number 3. Why does the sun look bigger than the other stars? Why does the sun looks bigger than the other stars? You will write your answer here. Now what is your homework for today's class? You will do practice question number 7 and 8 on page number 6 in your content book. Question number 7 is, why is the sun called a star? As same question is given in the worksheet, you will write the answer of this question. Question number 8. Among the sun, moon and stars, which is closest to the earth? Why do stars look smaller than the moon? You will write the reason and you will write your answer for this question. At last, it is time for summarization. What is our today's topic, student? Our today's topic is twinkling stars. Today we have learnt about the stars. Sun is also a star. These stars are the ball of hot gases, and they have their own heat and light, and they are very far away from the earth, so they look smaller to us क्योंकि इसलिए वो हमें स्मॉल साइज में दिखते हैं, बट एक्चुअली द साइज इज वेरी बिग. सम स्टार्स आर इवन बिगर देन द सन, सो देर आर मैनी स्टार्स. एंड वन मोर इन्फॉर्मेशन विच आई वॉन्ट टू शेयर विद यू, द स्टार एट नाइट इन द स्काई वी कैन सी द मैनी ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिलेशन ऑफ द स्टार्स. मीन स्टार्स के जो ग्रुप होते हैं, काफी सारे स्टार्स एक साथ हमें एक ही जगह पे मिलते हैं. दे मेक डिफरेंट शेप्स एंड दीज शेप्स आर कॉल्ड द कॉन्स्टेलेशंस. एंड इन दिस पिक्चर यू कैन सी दीज कॉन्स्टेलेशन. इन दिस पिक्चर यू कैन सी डिफरेंट कॉन्स्टेलेशंस ऑफ द स्टार्स. एंड इन द अपकमिंग पिक्चर यू कैन से दिस पिक्चर द ओरियन with the help of the stars, means stars are making the Orion shape here. And here in this picture, the group of stars is making the shape of polar bear. It is looking like a polar bear. Be ready for the next class. In the next class, we are going to start block number 18. And resources for next class, content book, notebook and workbook. Thank you. Have a nice day.